feel happy finally that I've come to school and what a problem has finally been resolved. Our dorm has changed, the color has changed, and everything is now better. In the way I'm happy and in the way I'm not. First, in the way I'm happy and staying at. Coming back, going home, just to see my parents, my siblings, see their happy face and know that they are aware of my life and other things. And in the way I'm not, because I'm just being idle, building on my own and no learning more. But I go to lesson for more. But it's not like just going to school.
I feel happy that the school has resumed because staying at home, I think about the school, coming to the school.
I feel sad because I was not learning at home. I needed to come back to learn more. But I feel sad because of my mates died. So it was a terrible holiday for us. But now we've come back, I'm very, very happy. The school has totally changed.
The Queen's College have come back to the former glory. It is just people that are so much concerned about the Queen's College, the government, the PTA, the old girls came together to bring this school back to its feet. Most of the things you see here, they have been here before, but they have not been at this. In terms of maintenance, these are new buildings. Most of the things you see here are the old things, but maintenance has been the problem. You can see the dining place have been washed, cleaned, the formica changed. The old girls have to take the formica off the table, bring a new furniture to the dining, bring professional cleaners to clean the kitchen, go to the sick bay. Everything is working. DPT have taken about the water system, looking at the other infrastructures, putting fans, putting doors, putting most of the things, laying new pipes and resorting the power set that have been down for years. So we can see it is a teamwork that brought this school back to the effect. You see, the way you want to be addressed, you should dress the way you want to be addressed. The students have seen a brand new Queen's College. I saw the students, one of them just took water, pure water. One other one threw the what they call it, the bag down. The other one picked it immediately. Looking at the environment is clean. And what I want to say is this, as a PTA, we will not go back again. We will continue to maintain this college. We continue to maintain it to the best we expected of. We will not going back again to the old system. We continue to maintain, and the federal government have seen their lapses. I think they are going to continue with this good work so far put in place.